Real talk for a sec, yeah? Real talk for a sec. All of you have gotten your brain filled with Twitter memes. Totsugeki is misdirection. The issue... There! You know what? Guilty Gear doesn't want me to play. Let's do this, right? So look. Look, let's do this together. Let me show you live what the problem is, right? So we're gonna draw Mei. So like this is like this is Mei, so like it's a small character there. Like she has her hands like this, boom. Like this this, and then you know like we're gonna take like a larger brush in orange because this is her amazing like hoodie outfit, whatever, and her hat, right? Like okay, and then you know, like cute haircut, whatever, blah blah blah. You know, all of this is pretty standard. You know, like she smiles because she always smiles at your demise, and everything. But now, this is the problem with Mei, right? It's that shit that she gets, yeah. Like that thing is dumb. That thing has like. This is the hitbox. Like, literally. Yeah. Like, this is what happens when she presses this button. And meanwhile, like, my little fair and honest Ino, she's like here. You know, like, she's like here. Crap, I'm not on the... You know, she's right there. And she's, like... She's trying to say hello, you know? Like, she's here. And she's like, hello, you know, like with her hands like this here, like, hello, you know, like, I would like to play video games with you. And you know what happens there? You know, like this shit size, like 500 happens. Like this is what happens. Yeah. That's it. That is literally what the problem is with Mei. You breathe out, right? Because I've actually given a pretty good, like, little thing, right, with Ino. I've actually given you something which is, like, something that works, right? But little did you know, if Ino is just there minding her own business, and you know, like, she just happens to be, like breathing out, you know? Like, she's like, right there, and she's, like, breathing out, like, right here, like, she's just, you know... Like, just breathing. Ooh! See right there? See right there? Like, the breath? Like, right at this place? The breath is actually touching the hitbox of the anchor. So, obviously, you've got outplayed. You should have just 6P this. And everything. But, yeah. That's my matchup. That's how the matchup works, guys. I mean, you know. Like, you guys know how it is.